Alright. 13,000 to replace it? Oh my. That's so much money. We didn't get an insurance payout or anything?